supposedly this the last guy who seems to be like a telekinetic. He wants to be of help, so I say let him. That's a good look for. I never found the labyrinth to the what you call them. Found the maze to I never found the maze to the. I never found the labyrinth to the mermaid door. Treasure house. Oh, hold up. Dude, we gotta see that. If the riverbank got a treasure house, I need to see it. I can't get through there. There's something I'm missing. Hold on. We gotta go back. Do anything else, I think I'll gotta find out where that labyrinth is. DNA sequencing complete. 99.95 match to Dovi Muta Masite. The deviation of 0.5% can presumably be attributed to artificial changes by humans, which means this is probably the source. Further investigation into the connections managed to find and extract the mold is needed. The fungal colony is spread out under the entire village. When you take the Baker incident into account, the host of the Muta Misete, I'm probably pronouncing that wrong, are part of a network of consciousness. If that network is linked to here, then we could assume this organism here is a data storage. If that's the case, then what data is Miranda after? Vineyard. Okay, so we're back at Dimitrescu's castle.
Ugh.
don't know how the hell I'm supposed to get that out there. Oh, you know what? I'm probably supposed to light him on fire and leave him in here. I finished that item that was requested. Please deliver it to the house with the red chimney. Go through the caves, ruins, then down into the village. Could this be locked from the other side? No, what? Can I climb up? Nope, I can't. Oh, never mind, I can. Not mean to do that. Locked it. Ain't found a use for these in a minute. I still have not found the maze. Got everything we're supposed to get from there. Was there? There was something over here that we were supposed to get. What was it? No, I know it, before we go, it was something that was in one of these rooms. Like a, it was like a chest or something. It was a treasure chest that had like the six-wing key on it, a key lock on it. Would have mistaken. Put the lock. Dimitrescu's key doesn't work. find out where the hell this go.
Welcome.
Are you fat man?
Au revoir. Welcome, Ethan. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Do let me know if you find anything else of value. Are you?
All right, I guess we can go to the door now. Wait, didn't they tell us to go to the door, the house with the red chimney? Oh no, we took care of this already. It was in here baking biscuits. Dang. Anyway, let's just follow the sign. Show must go on. Right. I need to get move this off the. I do not want to use that gun by accident, it's too powerful. Am I supposed to go through? Hit them birds. Well, now that we got rid of all them fucking ghouls. Ugh. Still ain't found that mermaid.
This must be their den.
Perfect opportunity for this. I can't believe I'm sitting over here trying to. Yeah. I want these.
Okay, big guy. Huh?
King's orders finally arrived. Withdraw. It is the most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. But if I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity, which the locals say are ancient, very ancient. A ceremony site for the four giant statues, the caves with murals carved on the walls, the stone plinth they call the Giant's Chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. Motherfucker, you gonna die.
That's not good.
Thank you.
Eat shit.
Well, he's dead. That's the important part.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Considering that boss from the... Oh, hello. Considering everything we had to do in the dollhouse, this was nothing. That dollhouse had to be the scariest part, if anything. Everything else is just like suspense.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Well then, feel free to peruse. As always, a trustworthy, fair exchange. Now to spend like kings! I see. Anything else? I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. One moment, please. Mm-hmm. Aha. Delighted. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Looking forward to testing it out.
Till next we meet.
Heisenberg. Gonna teach you how to cook that crack.
What's going on?
Elevator rides, boy. I tell you.
fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
What's the catch?
Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Okay. Come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?